down here and work on her chest. This is one of the areas I saw some tangles and mats. And sometimes when I'm working on a tangle or a mat, I will try different directions of brushing. Sometimes you can get it better if you're brushing down the coat down. Sometimes you can get it better if you're brushing up. If you have longer hair, separate it.